Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, everybody.
Hello.
Steve, it's your turn.
Steve.
Hi, everybody.
Steve,
it's my
this
turn.
Is your segment.
You guys just show up and just go, hey, Steve. What? So I'm changing my name. I don't know if you know that.
Oh, yeah, what's it?
Jay-Z. So it's
interesting.
Yeah, or
people
maybe
might get
Snoop
a little
Dogg
confused.
Or something. Yeah. But just for a day. Just for one day. And then I'm going to change it on back to Steve Spangler.
And this is because?
Yeah, because, you know, IHOP's changing
their
name.
So
I might as
well
do my thing. You're just
that. Hello, everybody.
You're calling yourself Mr. Fix-It because a viewer likes it. You like a Fix-It question.
Thank you. Yeah, this is a Fix-It question. So a viewer wrote in and said, my barbecue makes a noise. And I remember years ago, you and Mark Kobrick talking about something, and they're absolutely correct from a long time ago. Here is the problem, believe it or not. It reminds me of a toy. So I'm going to get to the barbecue piece here in just a second. So that's the culprit. I'm going to show you why this makes a sound. Everybody pick up your sound hose.
Okay.
These are little toys that you can find at the toy store. It's a corrugated pipe. And if you hold on to it like this and you spin, listen to this.
Oh.
There it is. Got it? Hear that sound? Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yes, that's what I want to hear. There it is. Okay, stop, everybody. Stop, stop. All right, so there's a science to this. We're not just messing around here.
I know.
If you just take and you blow air through a tube, here, watch this. It doesn't make that same sound. So there must be something. And it's not just whirling it through the air. So I actually took one of these and blocked the end like this. So I blocked the end just to show you, watch this. See how it doesn't make any sound? That must mean the air is coming in. So air is coming in. And it's actually, if you feel the little corrugation part, it's actually causing the molecules to bounce around in here. And this tube resonates. So that's why you get that sound. Got it? So that's the problem. So here's what this viewer was talking about.
I love
every time you turn on the gas for the little fire pit, you would hear this. Listen to this. Stop,
I'm a
kids.
Cowgirl.
I'm
going to
put
me.
That
I'm
away.
Cowgirl.
I'm going to put that away. Listen to this.
Same deal, because it's corrugated.
You got it. So I guess that's probably not what you want in your backyard barbecue.
No.
And plumbers install this all the time. This is a gas line. And it's because of that little corrugation that's there. So if you look at your vacuum cleaner, and you know how it looks like it's corrugated? Really look at the tube. It's smooth on the inside.
Right?
Well, I understand.
That's a different problem. That's another segment.
So look at what we did. If you want to solve this problem, this is what you have to do. You have to interrupt the molecules flowing.
So
I took tape and I pushed this together, and then I taped it, pushed it together. They actually sell now whistle-free tubing so that when you
People
hook up
that
so listen to this listen
huh?
Well, yeah, I mean, do you want to hear this when you're out there a romantic dinner in the backyard?
Do I get grilled meat at the end of the day?
No, I understand. But then up on Kathy will remember this on Facebook. You remember I did this?
Yes.
Anything worth doing is worth overdoing. Here, Ryan, get over here. Stand over here. So you just go to Home Depot and I don't care. And you get this, and then you stick it in your car, and then you put this end out the window, and then you just drive, and you get the greatest sounds in the whole world. People look at you funny, but look, you can spin it around too. Here, watch out, guys. But you get this wonderful sound.
Yeah, the windmill's going.
Sorry. I posted it up on Facebook so you can see us actually driving around Denver, whirling this thing around. Oh, listen to that. Oh, do you hear it? There it is.
I may get hit.
Oh, there it is.
Listen, toss break
listen
before
to that sound.
This ends poorly.
It's crazy.
Oh, you can hear it.
All right,
okay,
so
we'll be right back.
For the viewer, we fixed the problem.